Advise Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot.
Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive a response.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
So. Alright, now welcome back to Halo Reach, and I just threw a grenade. Thinking it was Halo 5.
I'm getting fucked up by a phantom.
It maybe is Halo 5. Oh god, what the hell are the controls for this game again?
Right bumper is reload. Left trigger is grenade. And yep. Lag is Halo Reach.
Yep.
Michael, lagging like crazy.
This has nothing to do with me, by the way.
Safe to say, we need to just rush through this and get to Halo 1.
Where's Master Chief when we need him?
He hasn't even been born. Actually, I'm not even gonna say facts because I have no clue.
And Nick was the first one to die, congrats.
I'm gonna die.
The first one to die?
In the first episode, yeah, you were the first one to die.
I was the first one to die. Fun fact.
Is anyone else hearing this music?
It's pretty good.
Yeah, I heard the music.
not as good as The Rock in episode 1.
Is it? You mean Dwayne The Rock Johnson?
No, not Dwayne. I keep on clicking in scope to crouch.
Dude, we need plasma pistols.
Oh, I'm gonna die again. Oh my god.
Oh, there's a plasma pistol around here somewhere.
If you guys can protect me, I'm gonna grab one. Never mind, there's apparently none. Alright, I found one. Alright, I'm gonna hit the elite with one. I'm gonna hit the white elite with a plasma charge.
Brandon has one.
Did you hit him? Oh, well, he hit me.
I thought Jesse had DMR.
Maybe.
I'm suggesting no, wait, wait. You don't. Alright, we got it anyways.
Did you shoot that one?
Okay, you need to shoot that one. Yeah, okay, I want to shoot the other one. I missed, I think.
Is that you, Jesse?
What?
Oh, it is you. Oh, wait. If I remember correctly. Oh, he
got him.
Oh my, yeah, we got the technique now.
Nick found a sniper as well.
That be his melee. Oh, what? I forgot about this. Let's go, boys.
Oh, wait, this one works too.
Like, give me cover.
Nick, hop in. Just the good old boys.
I'm gonna die.
We're taking it back, Nick. We're taking it back.
That didn't
Jesse
work out
down,
too well.
Jesse down. Noble 2 to sword control. Courtyard is clear.
Make sure you get better plasma pistols to cheat with.
Man.
These things.
Just some DMR armor.
What's this? Since you're getting that, I'm gonna take the armor lock.
Get the hell off my lawn!
Me and Malk could go and get the armor lock.
I think
there's one armor lock sitting here. There's just one sitting here. Oh, this is a fun mission, right, Nick?
Oh, no, this mission is gonna be brutal.
Where's the, wraith so I can take it out?
All the way down the hill.
Oh, that's where it is!
I got one elite taken out.
Oh my god!
By the way, oh, there's two of them.
I got one! I mean, I probably, hopefully did.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, you got it. Good job, Jesse.
Ooh,
there's a there's a rocket launcher over here. Too bad I can't run.
All right, I hit it with the oh, never mind, I didn't.
Okay, if it stays still. Okay,
I hit it with the plasma charge. Get it, nice.
I hit it with the missiles.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
You want the rocket launcher?
I don't mind it. Yeah, I'll take it.
There's supposed to be,
I'm gonna plasma
if you
pistol.
Guys want, there's actually buttons we need to click to do a little Easter egg, but I don't think you guys want to do it.
So. I'm not letting Nick drive this.
No. Bye, Cat. And.
Where the fuck are we going?
To the right. We can take that path or that path.
He made a split second decision and we're going swimming.
We can only hope when I come swimming.
Oh, Nick, there's a ghost!
Yeah, aim, you're getting us killed.
Hope that comms array has a working generator.
Oh boy.
Oh,
whatever that is again, I forget what that is.
Don't fight that.
A little mini tank. That's right.
No, Jesse, we're supposed to fight that.
I thought you said don't fight that. You literally said don't fight that.
No,
we gotta go.
Fight the Revenant.
Guys, there's a ship.
We don't want to fight the Revenant right now. We gotta have you take it out with the rocket launcher.
Okay, I got the DMR.
I don't want to waste my rockets on these guys.
Don't.
Nah, they're gonna be easy. They're just grunts in a lower class elite. That, on the other hand, is not gonna be easy.
Oh boy, ghost guys.
Fucked up, Nick.
Ooh, I should just run for it and just activate it. We don't need to kill
everything.
We should
just hijack the ghost.
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna try to hide it.
Good luck.
I forgot this is not Halo 5.
You can't run.
I forgot this is Halo 5. This is not Halo 5.
This is not Halo 5.
Pick up Mulk Rocket Launcher.
Oh wow, one of the fucking elites hopped in it. There's two ghosts now.
You can't like, damn it.
Yeah, Nick, you said this part would be easy.
Oh,
no,
boy.
This part would be easy, but we're not doing the actual mission. We're actually doing the... We're not doing that first mission correctly. The first part.
Oh, we're supposed
of it.
To activate that thing.
Yeah, we're actually.
Hey, Nick,
we're
I'm trusting you to drive.
All right. You see all those dead bodies, boys and girls? They're not ours. There's like we found those. All right.
That works.
Going ham.
Oh, that works.
That does not work.
Oh no, boy.
Malk, don't die.
Okay, generator's up and running.
Whoa!
Find that All right. Should be up high.
Clutch.
Yeah, I know it is. I'm gonna make a run for it, boys.
Nick, I got your six, Nick.
I thought you were noble six.
I got your six, you dumbass. Hey, cat. Damn it, he kept driving backwards.
Noble 7 down, boys. Noble 7's down. Noble 6 is also
Noble
down.
Noble 6 is down.
Noble 8 is down.
That'd be a perfect time for Kevin to come in. Guys, I'm here.
Noble 10 is here, sir.
Push us 9.
Nice.
Making a run for it, Nick. It did not work.
If we weren't so laggy, I could kill these little fuckers quicker.
I'll take that, and then run. I can't pop shot. I did. I pop shot him.
Cat, you're a computer. You can't die.
Come on, Cat. Be useful for once.
Oh, hey, look. I found armor block.
Damn it.
Weapons and grenades.
Oh, Jesse's actually trying to complete the mission. Oh shit.
Nice, ready to go.
Noble 6 is here.
Get that shit.
I turned it.
For what?
Oh, we gotta kill everyone now.
Well, now we have the upper advantage.
That is true, we do have the upper advantage. No puns intended.
Oh my god.
I hijacked it!
Yeah, let's go. Oh, and he fucking Sparta kicked me.
Cat, you want in? Cat's getting into things with me.
Oh my god, yes, we did it.
You gonna drop us anything, sir?
Oh, there's a Warthog up here.
You guys wanna take the Warthog?
Did he drop another Warthog?
I'm gonna take the...
Yeah.
Yeah, he dropped another Warthog.
The good old boy!
I have a Cat with me for some reason.
You're driving. You're driving.
Oh god.
I can't believe I said that.
You let him drive?
I feel like I'm a better shot. If he can just keep this thing
straight. He doesn't have really a choice. He's gonna have to let it happen, man.
Oh.
Oh yeah, we kinda killed them all. Except that one. But he's easy. Alright.
Spartan team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
On our way now.
Alright, ma'am. Activate anti-air gun.
Oh, I know where we're going. I know we're going with this.
Alright.
Oh, I'm glad you finally figured out where we're going with this.
Alright.
I'm at this game. When you guys can take the weapon, I'm going on foot. There's an armor lock and sprint here if you need it.
I got it. Mission accomplished, boys. Mission accomplished. Eliminate the remaining enemies hostile.
What? Hey, Nick, I found a sniper.
Alright, keep it, bro. Keep it for yourself. Dead.
I'm getting fucked up. Hey, Nick.
I just died again.
I know, I watched you spawn and get killed.
We need to kill that guy.
I'm trying to. He's moving at my sniper bullet. Nick, you gotta take the sniper. I can't give you the sniper.
No, I'm lagging too bad. You probably don't want to give me the sniper. He's right here now.
There we go. Oh, there's
more.
We got
it, boys.
Yeah, that's it. More to spawn. And they're fucking me up.
No, I'm gonna die. Because their accuracy is impeccable, dude.
It's legendary, dude.
I know I got that elite from behind you, Nick.
Thank you, bro. Oh, they're that special. Those are special op elites.
Nick, you know way too much about this game.
What the fuck?
I mean, it's not that I know too much about it. It's just that I know.
I shot the ghost off. This thing is pissing me off.
Flip over right, you fucking. Well, there's an empty revenant.
You get him?
No, it's mine. It's mine. Haha, bitch.
The revenant's still up.
I got a ghost. Someone goes that. Guys, this is another.
You dropping a goss hog.
Oh, he's dropping a goss. Yeah. Yeah. How in the fuck do you know that? How do you know that?
I beat this game on Legendary by myself. I know what's gonna happen.
Yeah, but it's been how long?
It's been 2011.
Oh god.
Oh, and the revenant just killed me.
I'm stuck, Jesse.
Mort, get in.
Oh boy.
Alright, we're gonna like hightail it into there, alright?
Nick, when I do that.
Just go. Do something. Bad plan. The first enemy we see. Bad plan.
Oh, fuck, there's two reverends right there.
Alright, I'll activate. Why would you get the fuck out of it? Why would the driver get the fuck out of it? Why wouldn't the passenger?
I'm gonna just acting for you, boys.
Nick, you had the gun!
You had the weapon to kill him, and you fucking wasted it.
Oh my fucking god, Nick is stupid.
What weapon? I don't have any good weapon.
You had a fucking gauss.
The gauze? That's fine, because we don't need it anymore.
We could use it to kill us too.
Yeah, we could have definitely used it.
No, we can't get to Warhawk. Yeah, but we could shoot.
The bullets can still go past the fucking Jersey barriers. FYI.
We'll be fine, see? Oh shit, I hate this part.
We'll be fine, see? Oh shit, I hate this part.
The reason I hate this part is because you guys will see.
Is this the part with the hunters?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
they're coming out there. At least. Fuck.
And Nick's dead. And this what we could use a vehicle.
No, Nick,
there's a vehicle on this. There's a vehicle around here somewhere. I know it. It's inside there, isn't it?
No, Jesse, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, there's a vehicle, alright.
I'm pretty sure Mark found it.
Yeah! Alright, boys.
Let's fucking go, boys. I got this. Don't even worry. No, forklift. No, forklift. I'm obey.
Can you not move the barriers with the forklift?
Obey.
Okay.
There we go. Okay. Alright, boys.
Alright.
Come on, Jesse.
These hunters don't stand a fucking chance.
Hop on, boy.
They do stand a chance if Nick's driving.
I am really sucking right now. Oh my god. Can I please just get by? Thank you.
Nick, this is not a good idea.
Kill him. No, it's not.
I killed one! Oh no, I didn't.
Are you serious?
You can't blow this thing up, dude. You really can't blow this thing up. Oh, but he can flip me.
Oh god, he's focused on me. Hit him again.
I'm stuck. Flip, forklift, and
I know that.
Run. Ow.
The best thing to do is just constantly throw a grenade. if you have one.
Get out of combat. Nice.
I was trying to hide for you. Did we kill, we didn't kill the hunters at all, did we?
I kill one. Dusty down, boys. Dusty down.
I'm windows my shotgun. See that one down?
Yeah. Oh, here we go, boys.
He down. That wasn't hard at all.
Yeah, Nick. Well, we have legendary.
Bye, Jesse.
I got teleported.
Wait, what?
Yeah. We're leaving, Nick.
If you watch my if you watch my part of my video, I try to close it on Jesse, and it teleports me out of the elevator.
And teleports me in, you motherfucker.
What?
Okay, there's elites up ahead. Right. Some help, you guys need it.
No problem.
I don't need help.
Oh boy, problem.
There we go. Got him.
Oh, I don't need to use that on you. That's the key. We just need to keep on having plasma pistols, and we're golden.
Oh, there's no.
Okay, we're good.
You can now recruit Marines into your fire team. What that means is pretty much you can just soldiers will just.
We have George now.
Oh my, that was badass.
No, bro.
I remember this fucking map. Oh
yeah, I do. I do remember this map from online. Oh my god. Would you look at this?
And the question is, do you know how to climb it? Climb to the top, Jesse. Climb to the top.
Oh boy, it's game.
You know, I know how to climb it.
I know.
Oh, we got plasma pistols.
None of that, I got a shoddy. Look at the noob combo, let's go. Die, you motherfucker! There we go.
We got plenty of Spartans. Nick is in cheating positions.
Oh, I got shot! I got headshotted. Take my shotgun shell, bro.
No!
No!
Oh shit, there's a few rods.
I'm taking a shotgun for his honor.
You bitch.
Good job.
I was just sleeping.
I just got knocked out.
Holy shit, he's alive! I died. Shotgun's on the ground.
Jesse, wake up, man.
I'm awake.
No, you're not.
I'm right here.
Oh, fuel rods.
Oh god.
Grenade. Death.
And Nick's dead.
Hold on, I'm taking a nap, what do you mean? I'm clearly awake. Oh shit.
Jesus, oh boy. Alright, he wants a fuel rod.
I'm only one in a fucking elite wall, you fox.
Why'd you go down?
That was facing an elite. He's dead.
Dude, please tell me you grabbed the fuel rod up there.
Alright, boys, there's rocket launchers over here.
Grab this fuel rod that I'm standing under. Alright, now do we go down again? Yeah?
No, before we go over here. It was a giant battle.
Yeah, where is this giant battle taking place?
Over here.
Come on, go up the damn stairs.
Fine. I got a checkpoint when I went downstairs. That makes no sense.
Because Nick got the checkpoint for us. Because he's over here.
Alright, guys, am I late?
Yeah, you're right, man. You want a rocket launcher? Come over here.
Oh, no. I'll just keep my shotgun and fuck bitches. There we go.
Fine. Do you not want to shoot phantoms out of the air?
No, I'd rather kill elites.
Nick, move!
They're no longer an issue.
Free blood cannon suck, I forgot.
With that rocket launcher gun that I just had, there we go. Oh, there. Oh, all three of us shot at that one poor banshee.
He was not living.
There's no way these fucking banshees are living. They're coming at us.
There we go, boys. Wow, that was actually quicker.
Is that the end of the mission?
Expected. Yeah.
That felt short.
Yeah, it feels short.
Alrighty then, well done, boys. We're just gonna take a long, good nice job, stare job. at this good fucking. Job. Oh, never mind.
Oh. Get knocked out, boys.
Someone should take a picture. Hey, George.
Nice work, by the way. You just crushed my shoulder.
5, 6, get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all.
Oh, Halsey. Pete,
sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
Yeah, she fucking created.
She created everybody.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report.
Let's see young Halsey with two
what
arms.
What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealot. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt, they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted at the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive. Winter contingency? I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, noble team.
She's a bitch.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Halsey is the shit. Alright, looks like that's it for episode 2, gentlemen.